All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick? Check. Roguish commander? Check. And then we have the Guardian. My greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
Push back the dark. End it.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture.
That's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Sense the soul you hold. You are ascendant.
Time to go kill a kid, hey, Guardian?
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx.
Thank you.
Now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx. I guess we're worthy now.
Thank you.
There are no markings that suggest a carving tool. They were assembled and crafted through some kind of hive spell. I think this one represents Crota. The markings suggest this is a hive god, but I don't recognize the symbol. Nothing in the world's grave file either. The name is Nokris. It's Oryx. These statues, everything here was created before Earth was formed. I wonder how many worlds Oryx has taken.
Thank you. Light will die.
Yeah.
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.